kids, to young people. How do we get into our schools and teach them the type of values and core principles, the core principles that you're teaching here? How do we teach that to the rest of our schools in the state?
Okay, everybody. You're probably all wondering why I called you here this morning.
It's because of Fortnite again, isn't it?
No.
Have things been going missing from the school again?
Nope.
Is it because you actually want us to use this room?
Yes, but no.
It's because you want us to make a faculty TikTok.
What? No, I don't even play TikTok.
Guys, come sit down. We're not actually doing TikTok.
Well, I gathered you all here today because I keep on having the same dream.
Oh, I know what dream you're talking about. You're talking about the dream about the seven fat cows and the seven skinny cows, and then the seven skinny cows eat the seven fat cows.
Please stop.
And how did that dream make you feel?
Not in front of everyone. Anyhow, I've been dreaming about what General Graywell said to us in that assembly. He inspired us to take the great Core Four and spread it to the world. Religious growth, community of kindness, spirit of something, community of kindness, and bring it to the four corners of the world.
You said community of kindness twice.
Okay, I meant religious growth. It's not enough that the Core Four permeate the halls of our yeshiva. It's not enough for it to inspire our classrooms, to frame our conversations. We need the Core Four to be brought to the entire world. Can you please turn that off?
Yeah, it's fine.
General Graywall
inspired us. Nay, he challenged us to bring the four cores to the Arba Kanfot Ha'aretz. Come here, use this one. To inspire our classrooms, to frame our conversation. If we're going to do this right, we need Teams.
Oh. Yes!
Not Microsoft Teams.
Oh. Okay, good. Because nobody knows how to use that.
Are you sure we're going the right way? I have no idea. I'm pretty sure we passed this tree like five times.
Let's look at the map, okay?
What are we looking for anyway?
Legend has it that many moons ago, there was an original community.
Of kindness? Yes, of kindness. They were known for their giving of their birthday tunics, their chesed trips to middle-aged homes. People didn't live long back then. And their chesed relief missions to clean up the ruins of Sodom and Gomorrah.
That is kind.
And then overnight, they vanished. And legend has it, they're somewhere out here in these woods.
Wow, kindness.
If we can find them, they can teach us the true meaning of kindness, and we can share it with the world. What was that? What was that?
Good morning, everyone. Today, we'd like to talk to you about broadening your intellectual horizons and why that's so important.
Does our principal know that you are here?
That's an excellent question, and that, my friend, is the spirit of inquiry.
So he doesn't know that you are here.
Okay, that's enough questions, Eddie. Thank you very much.
All right, guys, we're in charge of religious growth. We need to think big. We need ideas. What do you got?
I think we need to find a forum where we can speak to thousands of Jews all at once in the same room. But where would we ever find such a place?
Oh my God, what about a Cheria?
Nah, I heard they're moving it to May this year. Something about a fast day.
Oh yeah, I think I heard that too.
So then what's the second biggest gathering of Jews?
On behalf of Agudas Yisrael of America, it is our pleasure to welcome everyone to the 13th Global Siyum HaShas.
Guys, we're supposed to be working on the pursuit of passion.
What's that now?
I'm not really sure. I think it has to do with, like, feelings and stuff.
Whatever.
Passion. Passion. Passion.
Maybe we should Google it?
It's black for some reason.
Ah, community of kindness. I can't believe we found them. Rabbi Siner will be so pleased.
The chief says we would like to have you for dinner.
Very kind indeed.
We'd love to stay and learn from your ways. What did he say?
The chief said we would be happy to make room for you at the dinner table.
Have any of you ever heard of fish sticks?
I eat fish sticks every night.
No, Rachel, not fish sticks. Physics. Well, young scholars, physics is why this building is still standing and why it doesn't collapse and crush us all into teeny tiny pieces.
That could happen. I'm sorry I ate the fish sticks. I didn't know that they could pick something up.
No, kids, the building is fine. Please, let's talk about the Parsha. How many people here have heard of Yosef and Ashes Potiphar?
Security in room 22, security in room 22.
There are a lot of Jewish people here.
Yeah, and that guy kind of looks like Rabbi Weinberg.
They all look like Rabbi Weinberg.
Yeah. But how can we spread our message of religious growth? They all look pretty religious already. I know who we could call.
Hello?
Randy, we need your help.
How can we encourage a global pursuit of passion?
Isn't that already in the Declaration of Independence?
No, that's life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
But what if it wasn't?
But it is.
But what if it wasn't?
I've got the blueprints for the National Archives from my cousin who works there. This is gonna be dangerous. Some of us might not be coming back.
Which ones?
I don't know.
Me?
I don't know.
It'll be me. It's always me.
Guys, once we're in, we're gonna have around 30 seconds to scale the wall, tranquilize the guards, avoid all the lasers, input the code, and make the change to the Declaration of Independence.
I'm pretty sure this tranquilizer gun doesn't even work.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
You'll be fine. I'm the nurse. The chief says it's time for the feast. The chief says you are the feast.
CK? Community of Kindness? Or Cannibal Kingdom? Was that sign there the whole time? Run!
Guys, I know you finished the Dafyomi, but have you ever thought about staying later after school for Mishma? Not just for the donuts, but the Torah Lishma. How about we start working on a year Rosh Hashanah?
Hey, this is it. Just like we practiced. Once we get in, we're gonna have 30 seconds. Does everyone know their role? Seriously? Whose job was it to turn off the front door alarm? Run!
So, how'd your team do?
Not great. We lost Randy. He became a chassid.
You're back. How did you guys do?
Cannibals.
Been there.
You guys are going about this all wrong. The Core Four only works if we're in this together.
Yeah, together. Together we can spread our mission.
Toby, thanks for that line. We could never have done this video without you.
Yeah, what if we had a whole week right before vacation to spreading the Core Four?
That'll never work.
All right, let's sing and dance instead.
Start spreading the news. I'm learning to pray. God wants to see your heart in it. Core Four, Core Four. Given away. Kind deeds are a big part of it. A Core Four, Core Four. I want to stir up curiosity that doesn't quit. and find I'm being my best. I must admit, these passions I choose,
these passions I choose
to pursue every day,
pursue every day.
Gonna make a brand new art of it. A Core 4, if I can learn to care, the world can be repaired. It's up to you.
I think we could probably do a whole week of worth of this stuff that brings all these values together.
Sounds like the bee's knees.
But what about class?
What about it?
Are we having it?
Having what?
Class.
Class is the best.
And if she can make it here, our favorite week of the year, it's time for you, Core.